Jamaica, like other countries, had been experiencing a shift of its population from rural to urban areas, and with this shift, an accumulation of social problems. Despite the rapid pace of industrialization, the cities, particularly Kingston, had not been able to keep pace with the rapid expansion of its population.